We got this dragon fruit right here. There you go. Look at that baby. Nice. Some what is this? Roasted almonds. This is nice. What else we got here? Got some sparkling water. Let's see. This one is black cherry. And then this one is lime citrus. So I'm really excited about that. It's probably gonna be pretty good, or hopefully it's good. I don't know, never had this brand, but we'll see. It's sparkling water, it can't be that different. And then we got some naan bread, it's garlic. And we got some fair trade dark chocolate. Fair trade, it says. I don't know if I believe it, but hopefully it tastes good. All right, first time eating dragon fruit, so let's see how this goes. I'm gonna cut this. Uh-oh. I'm gonna have to put this down. This could be, this might be dangerous. Ooh! We got some new knives and they've, they're pretty good. But let's see it. Ooh, pretty. Let's see how it tastes. Sweet. Kind of tastes a little bit like watermelon, but not. Huh. It's kind of hard to pinpoint. It's really fleshy. That's an interesting taste. I'm trying to pinpoint what it tastes like. Yeah. Come back to you.
He's coming to this season with a bit more of a clear head, actually.
So that the sun works. Make sure it doesn't catch your clothes on fire.
There's nothing you can do, though.
Yes, you can. You can get a walk.
People don't sing enough.
But if I could sing, I would be the most annoying person in the freaking. I would sing so much. I already sing.
That one's cool. That one, yeah.
I was like, how did I start this? But I love her cornrows. That was mine.
Oh yeah. The tuck. Wow. What did you use for that?
Little seed beads from a seed bead necklace. So I've got a ton of them.
More, but not too long ago.
What is that?
Yeah. Yeah, I read it.
It's very bad. That's the picture.
I don't know how I felt about it. I might need to read
it. Oh, sorry, yeah. Pleasure talking with you. Appreciate it. Hey, how's it going?
As a matter of fact, it's... Oh, hey, look, it's the Pringles dude.
Good night, yeah.
Or is that one off? I can never finish these.
Was this for Inktober?
Yes, it was. Yeah, all that stuff was Inktober. I did my first one just last year. I'm going to do it again in October this year. But yeah, she put together the book for me with all the stuff on it.
So I got this packaged from this gift bag from my sister, one of my sisters, for my birthday. So I thought I'd go through it, give a present to one of my sisters, and get another one from another. I have three sisters, by the way, so you know. And so this is a continuation of she gave me a zine that she gave me. And if I can find the other one, it's over there somewhere in all my stuff. I might bring it over if I if there's some light outside after this. Should be, but yeah, this is the continuation. This is issue 2. So I'm excited to read this. I like the first one, super cute. And also I think there's this sticker inside of it. It's like really good quality too. Like, that's beautiful. Look at that. Whoa. Yeah. Sorry about my nails. They are a little long. I need to cut them, but they grow so fast. It's kind of annoying. But yeah, see, the artist is Hannah Berggren. I'm sorry. I'm bad at pronouncing names. So. yeah. So that's one of the gifts that she gave me. And we got this one. Just really good at packaging things too. Got this wallet. Kind of needed a new wallet anyway. Yeah, it looks beautiful. It's a nice color. It's really good quality. Yeah, and it's a travel wallet. So she got me a couple things for we're going to be going to Paris this August for the Olympics. And so she got me a couple things. Me and my other sister. A couple things. For Paris, since we're gonna be going. Let's grab this. Yeah, actually don't exactly remember what this one was. Oh, I think it. Wait. Yeah, and this was really cool. This is something she made. It's like a shell. What is it? And she made like it's essentially like a little booklet. With paper and stuff in it. Looks like it's almost like painting paper or something. It's cotton, I think. And she binded it together from some old shells she had, which is really cool. Wait a second, I'm to get the oven. But yeah, it's really cool that she binded this. She made one for my other sister too. So, because it was both of our, well, my birthday was in January. And then my sister's birthday was in March. So, yeah, she just gave it to give both of our gifts together. So, yeah, it's really cute. Handmade. It's beautiful. Cool. Put that back there. Let's see. She packaged that. Let's see. Oh, wait a second. Okay. And then we have this toothbrush. This is for traveling too. It like folds down. So it folds in it like right here where the ball is. it can fold down, so it's better for traveling, you know, more compact. So yeah, it's beautiful. I guess you gotta have one for our other sister as well. It's just a different color here, but yeah, excited to use this. I really want to use it now, but I'm like, no, I'm gonna wait till our trip. But and then the last gift was something that I wasn't expecting her to get. I actually need to wash my hands for it, so I'll be right back. All right, we're back. But the last gift she got me was one that I was not expecting. It's something that I've been wanting for a while. But she got this slime from OG. Because she is the best slime channel maker, whatever. yeah, my favorite slime channel. You know, I watch a lot of ASMR stuff, and so, yeah, this is really nice. And it's a spa towel, and it, my gosh, just smells so good. But this is an activator, just in case, you know, something happens, but you gotta make sure your hands are pretty clean before using it. But, yeah, see it. Look at it. Oh, my God, it's beautiful. Oh, my God, it smells so good. And this one, I'm surprised it didn't stick to my hand as much. I thought it would a lot more, but it doesn't. So, yeah, look at that. Whoop. It's kind of hard doing this on camera a little bit because of the setup I got going on. But my goodness, it smells so good. It's just so satisfying. It's really fun. But yeah, I played with it already, as you can see. A little bit. Not too much, but a little bit. Goodness, this is so good. I'm sorry. This is just, oh, so nice. But yeah, let's put that back where it came from. But, and it feels too super good too. It feels a lot better than even I thought it would. Like, I thought it would feel good, but this is just, oh, it feels so nice. Put it back in there. It's a little jar. And I like that it goes back to its shape too. Like, it's patted down. And when you open back up, it'll be ready for you. But it smells so good. Yep. Okay. And the freaking camera. I wanted to use my other camera, but, because right now I'm using my phone, but the batteries were dead. At first I was trying to, actually get it to, get it to, because it wasn't recognizing that my SD card, like, I already moved all of my, videos and stuff to my computer. But I wasn't recognizing that. I was saying that I only had like 43 seconds and like the memory was gone or whatever. So I had to like go and format it and whatever to make sure that it kind of knew that the memory was, you know, was all there. And then when I did all that, after I did all that, then the camera was like, oh, I'm dead now. So Okay, well, whatever. We'll just use this. Should have did that in the first place, but you know, I'm still learning, I guess. So, yeah. She gave some great gifts. So, yeah, I went to visit my family, and it's nice. They don't live too far away. But, you know, it is a bit of a drive, like 3.5 hours, but still not too bad. But, yeah. It's about towel.